What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I'm vlogging today, and yeah, but what? I didn't do anything. So I'm vlogging today, asshole. You're fucking mean.
Okay, but you're rude. You're rude though.
So it's a school vlog again.
Where's your edges?
So I'm gonna go to class now. I'm not supposed to be on my phone, so I'll see you guys when. Oh yeah, by the way, I accepted three classes. I just got two grade changes, yeah.
It won't stop recording, I pressed the button again.
Oh god.
I'm vlogging in here, people.
Ow!
You guys wanna see my...
Can we stop?
Hi, no.
Yeah, we're good. Because I... Hi, I'm recording on Issa's phone.
I have to present and I'm literally gonna have an anxiety attack. I'm scared.
I'm sorry about this. She like ruined my face.
I didn't do shit to your face.
Did you guys like my my bloopers?
Behind the scenes. Hey people, look at this big thing. Someone behind me in my second period class, he was like, I was like taking a sip of this and he was like, are you trying to have a heart attack? I was like, yeah. Before fourth period, because I literally don't want to present. Presenting is not my thing.
Wait, do you want to go on YouTube?
Dang, sure, I should go on YouTube.
Okay, well, we have 2 minutes, so I'm going to finish putting the project on here, and then I'll be right back, people.
Actually, I'll probably see you after school, because I can't, do anything. Aladdin comes out in 3 days, people.
I can't believe that.
Okay, I'll see you after school. Okay, bye.
See you guys, I just got home. I went to go pee, obviously, and I'm just chilling here. Oh my god, look at how my leg is compared to my... Okay, let's just not talk about that. So I'm watching some YouTube videos and watching Steph. I don't even know her last name. Steph Papas? Papas? Pups? I don't know, but I'm watching her, and I think I'm just gonna review for my look at this texture. I'm just gonna review my finals. I have to do finals next week, so I'm gonna study for finals. I'm gonna put this on time lapse. I was gonna watch holes, but I was like, you know what, let me just finish this video. And the remote's all the way across the room, so I'm gonna put this on time lapse, and I'm just gonna do my homework, and you guys are gonna watch, and then after we'll see what we're gonna do. I think I was gonna film a YouTube video, but I was thinking I should just do it on the weekend. But I also really want to do ordering things on Wish. Maybe I'll do I have to put my clothes on Depop already, because it's been like over a week and my clothes are just sitting there and they need to get washed, and I haven't washed them yet, but I need to. It's just a whole big thing, so yeah. I'll see what I'm gonna do after this. If I get tired, I might take a nap, so don't be too upset if it's like 8 o'clock or like 9 o'clock, or if I just end the vlog. So I feel like I should say this, but like some girl in my class asked me for a pencil, which this is the most annoying thing ever. Some girl asked me for a pencil and I gave it to her, and I was like, okay, like obviously you're gonna give it back. She said borrow, right? But I never got it back. Sorry, hold on to pick up my dogs. I never got it back. Yeah, I didn't get it back, and she asked for it again, and I was like, sis, what? Like, don't you have... I was gonna say, like, I gave you a pencil before. Oh, no, she asked if she can have it, and I was like, sure, like, what am I supposed to say, no? Like, you could literally go to the dollar store, get 5 of them for $1, like, it's not that deep, but I don't know. You could also steal it, that's what people do for a living. I'm just kidding, but... And then she asked for it again, and I was like, but then she gave it back, and the other girl didn't. Two people asked, and I was like, this is why I don't give people my things, because people, like, I forget to ask for it back. Like, literally the other day, some kid in my class asked me for a portable charger, if he could charge his phone. I was like, sure, because my phone doesn't die. Like, this phone never dies. It's, like, brand new, Oh my god, I keep showing my car number. It's like, oh my god. Okay, that was mine. But it's literally brand new. A brand new phone, so it doesn't really die. So I always lend him my charger because somehow his phone always dies because he has an old phone. Let me stop. I have an old phone too. I'm literally vlogging on it. But always gives it to me back, you know? Some people just like, I almost left it. I almost left it one time, like literally yesterday. I was walking out of my classroom. He was like, Caruso. I was like, and then I turned around. He gave me my charger. I was like, I almost left my charger and my portable charger. You know how dead I would have been? Like, I would have been dead. And then I got these at the dollar store. They're so fire. Like, here. I'm going to have a bite. I really don't want it. It melted kind of. I ate the other one in class. Dollar store, they're like the little hoagies, snacks thingies for a dollar. Like, are you kidding? No tea,
but that's so worth it because
it tastes exactly like the hoagies one or the whatever the flavor is, but
whatever they're called, they
literally taste exactly the same. No cat.
Okay, I'm gonna go do my homework now because I'm wasting time, but.
By the way, I'm going to be reading, so please don't think that I'm just on my phone on Instagram. Like, I study, okay? So I have to read right now. So I'm just saying, don't think that. Sorry, I was looking at something. Don't think that I'm just on Instagram or Snapchat or doing whatever, just on my phone on Twitter. Not so. Over 40, almost 40 pages. My eyes kind of hurt from looking at my phone, and I really don't want to look at my phone right now. I wish I had the book though, because whenever I read, like, I feel better, because like when I read on my phone, like, it literally hurts my eyes so badly, and I'm pretty sure that's really bad to read on your phone, I think. But I honestly think I'm gonna take a nap. I'm not sure. Watch some YouTube videos. I'm gonna take a nap. I'm hopefully, when I wake up, I'm going to finish. Actually, I didn't finish the book. I read, like, I just want to read it over so I don't fail the exam. So, yeah. I think I'm going to take a nap. So, I'll see you guys when I'm doing something. Well, when I wake up. Oh, what the okay, I was trying to go like that, and then, okay. What is up, people? I forgot to vlog. Ew, why does my camera look, like, horrible? I forgot to vlog, but I woke up from my nap at, like, 5:10, and it's, like, 7:44 right now.
Oh my god, my camera is, like... Okay.
Did you hear?
Oh, maybe it's just my camera. I don't know. And I'm watching some YouTube right now.
I think I'm going to, yeah, I'm just going to watch YouTube videos, and whenever I'm doing something, I will let you guys know. But if I'm not, if it gets too late, oh my god, if it gets too late, then I might just
end the vlog. So,
what is up, guys? I literally forgot to vlog. I know I'm wearing this freaking
bandana, but I totally forgot to vlog.
It's like
9:40. Looks like a 6, but it might be say 9:40 on here. It's 9:40 p.m. and I'm ending the vlog right here.
I really hope you guys enjoy this
vlog. It was kind of boring, but
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, comment a song you want me to put at the end of my videos,
and oh, also comment
if you like my new outro. I really worked hard on it. I worked on it
at school when I wasn't supposed to be on my phone, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It was low-key boring. So make sure to subscribe, share this with friends and family also. If you want to follow all my social medias and want to know when I don't upload on YouTube, you can follow my Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. It'll be linked down below and also on the end screen. Make sure to turn on the post notification bell so you guys know every time I upload. And yeah, that is all I have to say now. If you want to binge watch any of my videos, you are welcome to. It'll be 4 videos be on the screen, my last 4 videos. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you.